Are you going in a long weekend? I can answer that you are not. Because someone here is 2 days behind on their fucking work.
Pick up your shit! I will contract a monkey here to replace you.
A monkey?
Yes, a monkey.
It's just, you've not given me enough time. You said yesterday I had until next Wednesday.
No. I said until tomorrow morning. Stupid boy!
I've had enough of your shit. I'm the backbone for this company and you better give me a fucking raise.
I understand and I can give to you more time to finish it. Hurry up, I want this done!
Yes, sir.
I'm just working on that report you gave me this morning.
Very well done. I see. You see? She's working well. See you later.
Alright. Jim, I thought you might need
you, Jim.
Finish your report, Jim? Okay.
Highway 63, the fire seems to be burning across the highway, so people who are
Are you treated like shit by your boss? Overworked? Well, then kill the motherfucker! Call today and you get the girl of your dreams broken for free! Make sure you're one of those first 30 callers! Terms and conditions apply.
No, motherfucker!
What is this? Where is the rest of it?
What do you mean?
You didn't read my email or Facebook?
I need evaluation by tonight. That's it. Who do you think you are? You are worthless. You are a piece of shit, a monkey. Lazy poo. Sit back, old piece of shit. Pack up your things. You are fired.
Take this evaluation. Son of a bitch. Pooh bear. I know where you live. I will get you. Monkey. Stupid boy.
Jim, are you okay?